Hi, I'm Vicki Polnitz from Southern Living Magazine. Here's a twist on traditional apple bobbing. We call it stay dry apple bobbing. Select apples with long stems and tie a string on there. Make sure you get it good and tight. Vary the lengths of the string according to the heights of the children involved. Hang these over a swing set or tree branch. And remember, they can't use their hands, they have to grab it with their mouths.